ProArt Creator Hub Control Panel. ASUS Control Panel is a fully customizable virtual interface designed to provide you with intuitive and precise control over creative apps. In this video, we'll be using ProArt Display PA169 CDV to guide you through customizing the control panel, showing you how it can enhance your creative workflow. To have an instant setup, if your device supports USB-C DP Ult mode and delivers 15 watts of power output, you can use a single cable for the connection. If your device supports USB-C DP Ult mode, but you're unsure if it can provide enough power, you will need to connect an adapter to acquire external power. You can also use an HDMI cable to deliver the video signal, but you'll need to connect a USB cable for touch or pen input and a power adapter for power supply. Touch function setup. First, please make sure the touch function is turned on in the OSD menu of the PA169 CDV. If you're connecting multiple screens, you may need to configure the touch settings via tablet PC settings. Step 1. Search for the control panel. Step 2. Find tablet PC settings. Step 3. Click Setup and you will see all screens change to a white background with text. Step 4. Press Enter until the message moves to PA169 CDV. Tap the screen to identify it to complete the setting. Software download. You can follow the steps to download ProArt Creator Hub software via Microsoft Store. Launch ProArt Creator Hub, you will see the launch page and it will start to scan ProArt series products. This process may take 10 to 15 seconds. ProArt products will be displayed in the tab in the front, and you can choose a menu to access settings on the left side. Press Control Setting menu. It will guide you to download the ASUS Dial and ASUS Control Panel apps from the Microsoft Store and open them. Control Panel supports the control of all apps and provides ASUS selected preset function panels for quick access. You can still add other apps via the Add Apps option on the drop-down menu to create a specific control panel of your own. Take Photoshop as an example. You'll see a preset panel layout, but you can still tap each component and remove it by tapping the delete icon. Now, you can start adding your own favorite components by tapping the Add Function button. The new control panel not only allows you to add default functions, but can also be customized by shortcut keys, different colors, and user-defined labels on each UI element. Once you've completed editing your custom control panel layout for your chosen app, tap Apply. Open your creative app. The control panel will immediately pop up on the screen. You can tap the buttons or roll the dial to control the functions you've set. Depending on your needs, you can freely adjust the panel size by dragging the window to a size that suits your working style. A multi-page switch at the bottom of the layout allows you to easily manage multiple pages for flexibility. Last but not least, the new control panel will automatically switch to corresponding profile when the selected application is launched in the foreground. You don't need to switch manually when you are working with other apps. Enjoy improved productivity and let your creativity flow. Get your hands on ASUS Control Panel today. Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS support channel. Like the video and share your comments below. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.